Hi, this is Ben TV, and this is Ben. He's about to interview me, and if you want to know who I am, I'm Gypsy Gower. Take it away, Benji.
Hi, I'm the actual host of the show, and this bitch lips just sort of took over, but anyway, it doesn't matter. This is my Joshua Gypsy Gower. Alright, now, you are watching episode 2, Something New, of Ben TV, and we just heard your song, Hippie Gypsy. Now, what gave you the inspiration behind that?
Well, Hippie Gypsy is about me and who I am and where I've come from. And when I was little, I was literally born in a suitcase. So, yeah, it's kind of a funny story, but it's definitely a long one. But, yeah, it's just me, who I'm about, what I am, you know, free spirit, under traveler born and bred, roads in my blood. So it's just out there to just let people know who I am, yeah, really.
That's sweet as. So how much experience would you say you've had?
I'd say I've had a lot of life experiences, but mostly in my music I've had about 10 years. I started off with writing poetry and music on guitar separately, and then about 16 I put the two together slowly, and I sort of worked it out from there. Self-taught, picked up from like other musician friends that are older than me, a few pointers here and there, which is the best way for someone to learn if they're not too book smart or they're not can't read or whatever. It's just good to look and learn and listen and just ask questions. Always ask questions.
Cool. So the advice you give to anyone upcoming artists is to ask lots of questions.
Ask lots of questions. Always listen. Pay attention. Just listen to what you feel sounds good to you. You know, if it doesn't sound good to you, let it go. You are your heart. You are your own worst critic. That's just the thing you got to remember. There's always someone better than you out there, but don't worry because you're always better than someone else.
Cool. So let's hear a song that's better than something else. We're going to go to another track now, and this is Gypsy Gower and Missing You.
Another day has come. You're still gone. I ping myself up and carry on. Outside my window, life goes on. I close my eyes and cry myself to sleep. And I ask you why. Lock myself away inside, never again see daylight. Me, JD, and John III, washing away the pain inside me. I close my eyes and ask the heavens why. It took you from my life. I've been in my life for so long. I don't know where I've been without you there beside me. Without you there to guide me. I still miss you, and I'll hold you in my heart until we meet again. I still miss you, and I'll hold you in my heart until. Thank you.
To all the really nice, pretty girls that are here, of which there are no doubt many, but this is about those other kind of pretty girls.
Adrift on a boiling sea, open wounds left to bleed. A pretty girl took this to me. Pretty girls are pretty ugly inside. They can take the merry list of a man, they will use it any way they can. Break his spirit, break the man. Pretty girls are pretty ugly inside. Who's gonna take out the garbage tonight? Who's gonna pick up after you? You say that you are sorry, but I don't believe a word you say.
Sorry, but I don't believe a word you say.
inside. Thank you. Next to me. One by one, our civilization grows. One by one, our heritage flows. Across the border, through the desert plains, I see the fire. Thank you.
actually quite a nice song in a fuck you sort of a way.
Fuck you. fuck you. It's actually quite a nice song, you know. Fuck you sort of way.